Dearest Venerable Rinpoche, for much of our lives, we have been looking for ways to ease our suffering. During this time, we tried to alleviate it by means of material things, leading us to become addicts. In these last few years, we have come to realize the path of Dharma offers the best solution, one without side effects. For many years now, we have been running a rehabilitation center called Practical Life Skills, helping addicts, alcoholics, and mentally challenged people. Our learnings from Dharma have greatly helped in this. Now we aspire to do something for sincere Dharma practitioners and seekers. We seek to start a retreat center that would be a place of teaching, learning, and sharing based on Indian wisdom traditions, greatly inspired by Deer Park model running in Bir. Keeping this view in mind, we have acquired 3.5 acres of land, 40 kilometers from Pune, and are in the process of acquiring more. We offer this land to Guru Padmasambhava to fill it with his spirit of wisdom and compassion and transform it into Jandok Palvi. We aspire to bring Guru Padmasambhava close to Pune in the Sahyadri Ranges and envisage the biggest idol of Guru Padmasambhava on this land, perhaps hewn into one of the rock faces overlooking the Western Ghats. Since there is a dearth of retreat centers for meditation in these parts, we aim for it to cater to at least 100 people at a time in long-term, short-term and solo retreats with all residential facilities. We welcome any and all Rinpoche students who would wish to use this facility. We hope to build a temple for Guru Padmasambhava with Indian architecture and aesthetics, where pujas and rituals could be conducted. Statues of various other enlightened beings would grace the interior of this temple. The teachings hall that we envision could be used for the purpose of studying Buddhist and Indian texts and other teachings that impart wisdom and compassion. We are also eager to provide a space for cultural events highlighting classical art, dance forms, poetry and theater, like mandala art, Vajrayana mudras and art forms dedicated to Buddha and Guru Padmasambhava. We also aspire to have a great library which will have all the classical texts and scriptures. We hope to have a publishing house to make all these books easily and affordably available. We wish that this center be fully self-sustaining, so we aim to have cattle rearing and organic farming. Therefore, dearest Rinpoche, please bless, guide and protect this aspiration. We humbly request you to visit the site when you come to Pune next so that this vision can materialize. Let the merit gathered from this endeavor belong to all sentient beings.